the story begins with a blast. As rock explodes and the raw materials of steel are tossed from the earth, and the prize inside is crude iron ore.
After this, I saw in the night visions, and behold, a fourth beast, dreadful and terrible and strong exceedingly.
Iron.
And it had great iron teeth. It devoured and brake in pieces and stamped the residue with the feet of it. And it was diverse from all the beasts that were before it. And it had 10 horns. And it had great iron teeth.
And I saw one of his heads as it was wounded to death. And his deadly wound was healed, and all the world wondered after the beast.
And they worshiped the beast, saying, "Who is like unto the beast? Who is able to make war with him?"
Today I am joined by researchers who invent some of the most advanced metals on the planet.
And it had great iron teeth.
Basically, I'm here to announce that we're building Iron Man.
Iron.
I'm gonna blast off in a second. This has been a secret project we've been working on for a long time.
Lay not up for yourselves treasures upon earth, where moth and rust doth corrupt, and where thieves break through and steal. But lay up for yourselves treasures in heaven, where neither moth nor rust doth corrupt, and where thieves do not break through nor steal. For where your treasure is, there will your heart be also.